Welcome to Burge's Funhouse. You can find us on Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter. Please subscribe and hit the bell to be notified of new videos. Hello, Raydrops. I am in K Manor for their new update. You can see they have a cute new logo down here on the right. They have the Equinox Harvest season currently going on, so we need to go over to Swanville for the maze, and right now it's the only thing that's open for now. So when you teleport in, you can see they have added new UIs for the current Equinox Harvest season here. So you can see down at the bottom there are some new buttons, and these buttons show your right here your experience, and then down here is how you cut on the sprint button and get to the settings toggle here, and then you can click the heart with the bat to hide the right kind of panel here. I just forgot there are two new codes, so to get to the spot to redeem the codes, you need to go to the shop here and click on redeem. The first code is Equinox Harvest 2024, and then click redeem. Then the next code is Equinox Delay, and then of course click redeem. So let's go ahead and show you how to get to the maze. Happy birthday, Chew, by the way. So we're going to follow this lit up path to the maze here, and the maze is how we're going to get the new halo. So I'm going to try my best to talk you through this because it is very difficult, so just kind of go super slow with me. We're going to go straight and go continue straight here, and then once you get to the stopping point, we're going to take this right and then stop and take the first path forward and continue forward, and then right here we're going to continue slight left but forward and go straight, straight, and then when you get to the first right that you can turn, we're going to take it and stop, and then we're going to continue straight and then slight right again, and then once you get to this point, we're going to go left here, and we're going to take this little tiny path here that's hard to see, continue straight right here, and then there's this diagonal area. You're going to go straight through here, and here is the halo. So you hold E to collect it, and you see we have the badge over on the right, which means we do have the halo. So now we just need to rejoin. So here is the new halo. It is absolutely amazing, and look at the really cool effects going on behind it. That is super cool. So you can actually customize this halo. There are 5 different ways you can recolor it. And of course you can use patterns as well, not just colors. I love the design and how it's in the autumn kind of fall theme here. But it is adorable. So make sure you collect that while you can. Let's go ahead and check out some other new things. They will have a new Sweetness Overnight set that will be coming out. This Sweetness Overnight set will be coming soon, so you can see that. And then they also have a new game pass where you can buy the Clockwork spells, which looks like Alice in Wonderland. It is super cute. I unfortunately don't have quite enough Robux to do that yet. So hopefully when I have that, I can show it off to you. Let's go ahead and check out the other things in the shop. For now, there isn't anything else that's new, but I wanted to show you just in case you haven't bought some of these things that are here right now as well. So we're going to kind of skim through everything so you can see. Here are the different tops. And of course the beautiful Clockwork spell stuff there too. Here are some sleeves. And here are the heels. And those tasty dessert bow heels, so cute. And then let's go ahead and go over to the accessories here. So you can see those. Of course there's the new Autumn Halo. And they did add your basic ears in there if you didn't get that. That is something that is new. So those are all of the items that are currently in the shop right now. So check those out if you haven't. And then we're going to explore the map a little bit. So they are coming out with little mini games that you can do to earn experience and help you earn more of their currency. It is not currently open yet, but it will be soon. So that will be in the sugar shop here. And then they also added an apple bobbing station, which is super cute, just for roleplay for now. I don't know if they plan to do anything with it in the future, but for now it's just something for fun. And then let's see, they also added these cool crystal balls, and you can see everything is decorated in the fall autumn kind of colors, and lots of pumpkins everywhere. So, lots of stuff coming. Right now, it is not the full Halloween update, but it's stuff to kind of get you started in the cool, like, autumn theme and starting up with the season. So, that's going to be it for this video. I hope this really helps you. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and like this video, and we'll see you next time. Bye, Raydrops.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.